welcome on what is a perfect day to watch football. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith for commentary, and we've got a division rivals game on the way for you. Your thoughts on this game then, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. Well, it's a pleasure to be here, and I'm anticipating a good game today. The coaching staff have done all they can. Now it's about taking it onto the pitch.
Off we go. The match is underway. Good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? Has the space to whip it in here. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. What a chance!
Oh, you shitbag.
Diego Forlan. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. We know how difficult it can be to stop Erling Haaland when he's on his top form. What are we expecting to see from him today, sir? And it's an early lead. A terrific start.
Dele Alli.
So it's 1-0 as the game restarts. Bernardo Silva. Moussaïe Mazraoui. Scholes. Gala. He's done well to get past his marker.
These guys are noobs, son.
There's room to do something here. Dele Alli. Llorente. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. And allowing space, and he's finding it. Great chance here. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. Diego Forlan.
What a shit, bro.
They're back level already. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Marcos Llorente. Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Llorente. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Able to skip past. And the keeper's done really well to keep that out.
That was the same with Jaden Yusuf.
You just wonder how long before they take the lead here. They're certainly piling on the pressure. They just need that clinical finish now.
At least one in it, not all fucking evil.
Calvert-Lewin. To Llorente. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Llorente.
What player pick?
Calvert-Lewin. And there's the goal to put them in front.
Well, if we watch this again, you can see he's under all sorts of pressure, but still manages to keep his cool and he finishes it off well.
See, I would have wanted that, right?
Move of real promise now. Oh, could regret that. Chance for the equaliser. And somehow he's been denied. Superb work. looking to put the cross in. The crowd encouraging her to take it on. It's sloppy in possession. And it's on now. Takes it on.
The goal. Oh, I hit the post twice.
And we're nearly there for the first half. And it's finally poised, Sue. Are they deservedly in front?
Yeah, for a lot of this half, they've controlled the play.
That Calvert's a fucking tall bastard.
Finished off well, but I just think they'll be disappointed to concede at the other end. Still very much game on.
And over the touchline it goes. It'll be a throw-in now. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too.
I bet than Jade. There's nothing on the line.
Untidy in possession there. Dele Alli. He's beaten his marker here. But amends are made with a great recovery. Bernardo Silva. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. And we're off for the second half. This is looking good. Now what comes next? Martinez. He's in here. And they've scored. Second best no longer. It's level again. Dele Alli. Onto Llorente. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. He's beaten his marker here. That looks like a good advantage played. Promise developing. Oh, he tried to power it in when composure was surely the key. No time to dwell on the ball. Dominic Calvert-Lewin. And the ball has been lost. And the defender left behind. Now there could be a real chance developing. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Dele Alli. The hard work pays off, they won the ball.
From the whole circle to tackle them, or just tap it when you near them. Oh, you got time it.
Martinez.
You good.
There's a chance for them to go now. And on they go. Oh, a great chance. They've scored. And that gives them a priceless lead.
Well, we can see it again now, and they're so dangerous in these transitions. The speed of the counter-attack is really impressive. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt that he'd swap that away. It's a really composed finish.
Marcos Llorente. Calvert-Lewin. What a chance! And he's caught that to perfection. Crisp, clean and top quality. 4-2 the score then as we kick off once more. Options available in the middle. Could pull one back here. And that's been cleared away. Martinez. Having a try. And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made.
Well, they've not seen much from their team lately in an attacking sense, but if this goes in, it could turn the game around. They are really getting behind them now.
Oh, worth a shot. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Marcos Llorente.
Yeah, but that time Prado was fucking cheap as fuck, bro.
Calvert-Lewin. Now for the finish. And they're three in front now. What a performance this has been so far.
Yeah.
7 goals in the game now then. 5-2 as it kicks off again.
Visa, can you hear me? Your Visa. Yeah, Chrome, ask if Visa muted me. Oh. Oh, noob. Was he loud? Is he loud? Am I chewing? Why even you? Was my mic too loud or is it fucking how it was in the PS4?
Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Good work to regain possession.
Yeah, I'll put it a little bit.
Game almost over, and what a position they're in. The score, the performance, undoubtedly their day.
Yeah, they're clearly the better side. They've obviously been fantastic up top, and some of the goals they've scored have been top class. You've got to praise the work ethic as well. Really good performance.
Oh, what an opportunity this is. It's in. A well-taken goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Kieran Trippier. Danielle Turner. Well, maybe a bit of game management here. Time starting to ebb away. Francesco Acerbi. And there's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the away fans are concerned. Sue, your thoughts?
Yeah, it was a good result and performance. I thought they always looked dangerous going forward. They kept the ball,